Hello everyone, hope all of you are doing good. So today we are going to do the exercises of chapter 5 which are given on the page number 35 of the book. So here activity number 2, fill in the blanks. First is CD stands for a compact disc. Next is a floppy disk is square in shape. We already studied in the chapter a floppy disk is small in size and square in shape. So the answer is square. Third is a flash drive is popularly known as a pen drive. Next, a light pen is generally used by architects and engineers for making drawings. And the last, a scanner is an input device which works like a photocopier. It scans the images or text, and the scanned image we can easily modify or resize. So the answer is scanner. Now, activity 3, true and false. So the first is, a floppy disk is used for storing data. Yes, true. A hard disk can store a large amount of data. Yes, in the chapter it is given, hard disk can store a large amount of data as compared to floppy disk. So the answer is true. Microphone is a device which is used for hearing the voice. Is it correct? No, false. Headphones is a device which is used for hearing the voice, and microphone is used for picking up the voice. So the answer is false. Next is, the data can be entered with the touch of a finger in a touch screen. Yes, true. We are doing this when we are typing anything on our mobile phones. Mobile phones are the best example of touch screen. Mobile phones are the best example of the touch screen. So the answer is true. Last is, joystick is also used to control kitchen gadgets. Is it so? No. Joystick is also used to control games. So the answer is false. Thank you everyone.